Police are investigating an armed robbery at a Fort Wayne restaurant. It happened around 5:45 this evening at Powers Hamburger at the intersection of Harrison and Brackenridge. Investigators say several people ordered food, then robbed the cashier and left with money, no word how much. Information on suspects has not been released.